Hi, I'm Beth. I think you remember me. I fell on the floor because my husband let my kids have sidewalk chalks and they drew a little hopscotch grid on the sidewalk. And then they were jumping on the cracks, and it broke my back. I was on the floor for a really long time till they found me because they're such selfish little bastards. And then they finally found me. I came to the hospital and now I'm back. I'm back at this weird little hospital place. It seems to be a little too quiet and I've been in labor. My husband has impregnated me with triplets. Oh God. So I'm here at the hospital. And I've been in labor for 178 hours. Not like 24 hours like some women complain. 178 hours. I just want them to induce me already, but they want the babies to form fully. Whatever. Just get them out of me. And it's not funny that I'm in labor on Labor Day, okay? Help me.